Okay, hi. This is Wine and Spirit beads. Let me show you. Flipped around. These are the beads that are used for cleaning out wine bottles. Usually when you have a wine bottle, it's so narrow that you can't get in there with a brush. And there's a few reasons why you would use these beads to clean it out by simply adding water and soap and just putting the beads in and shaking it up, and it gets around the corners and cleans out everything. Now, I personally buy antiques frequently, and sometimes the bottles I have bought are like 100 years old, and there's been times where I've cleaned out the bottle and actual roach eggs have come out the bottle. I don't know whether the roach eggs are 60-year-old roach eggs or fresh roach eggs, but I know I don't want roaches. So it's best to make sure you do a thorough clean. And when you put these beads inside of the bottle and you close it up and add some water and soap and shake it, the beads go along the corners and just pretty much pulls anything in there off, cobwebs or whatever. Now, that's just for me because I like antiquing. However, there's other uses. For example, if you have an expensive wine bottle that you like to keep and you like to replace it with a cheaper wine because that's what you have, I don't judge. But you can clean out the bottle with these little beads and then pour the other wine into the bottle. Well, overall, I like them. I find them useful. I did not know they existed before, and I am going to continue to use them to clean out my antiques. Thank you.